Yeah. What up? This is Dr. Dre. Party's going on. Thank God it's Friday.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Let's start the party.
Nossa, assim você me mata. Ai, se eu te pego, ai, ai, se eu te pego.
Let's start the party.
DJ, hit it. So blessed.
Yeah. Need a cute idea for birthdays or any occasion? Get a handmade friendship bracelet from Bracelets by Kara. She also makes bookmarks and keychains for $6 a piece. You can go online and order yours today at bracelets.site123.me or even email her at bracelets@gmail.com with your orders. For orders, she only takes credit and money orders. No checks. She will also be at the Fox Lake Farmers Market starting June 1st until September 28th, every Tuesday from 4 to 8 p.m. For the location of the market, you can go to Fox Lake Chambers. Also, if you're health conscious, make sure you visit her other site at karasmiley.juiceplus.com for Juice Plus products. What's up, everybody? And here we are on a special Friday edition of the Robbie G Show. This is basically a flashback Friday almost. It's going to be all Rolling Stones, 15 Rolling Stones songs, all in tribute to their drummer, Charlie Watt, who passed away on Tuesday at the age of 80 years old. So we're going to do a quick tribute to him with all Rolling Stones music. I hope everybody enjoys it. I'm not coming back after the songs are done. It's just gonna end. So basically, I'll see everybody next week. Next week is the start of Lollapalooza month on the Robbie G Show's Top 10 Hump Downs, and we're gonna kick it off with Post Malone. We're gonna end it with Miley Cyrus, and of course we are going to have, like I said, three other artists. We're gonna have Megan Thee Stallion, Limp Bizkit, and Jimmy Eat World on there. So make sure you stay tuned for September. We're gonna have some fun with that. Summer's almost over. Everybody have a great weekend. I will see everybody next week. Rest in peace. Of course, thoughts and prayers go out to Charlie Watt and the Rolling Stone family. He was born June 2nd, 1941 in London, England, and he passed away August 24th, 2021 at the age of 80 years old in London, England. Rest in peace, sir, and everybody enjoy this Rolling Stones tribute. Keep it locked in. Peace.
Sometimes I say, ooh, 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 oo To be alive. Friday, babe. It's easy to do. The things you wanted, I bought them for you.
gentle ballroom queen in Memphis. She tried to take me upstairs for a ride. She had to pee me right across her shoulder. 'Cause I just can't seem to drink it out my mind. It's a honky-tonk ribbon. Give me the honky-tonk blues. I laid a divorce in New York City.
It's all right, yeah. In fact, it's a she would never say where she came from. Yesterday don't matter if it's gone. While the sun is bright, or in the darkest night, no one knows. She comes and goes. Goodbye, Ruby Tuesday. Who could hang a name on you when you change? Question why she needs to be so free. She'll tell you it's the only way to be. She just can't be chained to a life where nothing's gained or nothing's lost. At such a cost. There's no time to lose, I heard her say. Catch your dreams before they slip away. Dying all the time, lose your dreams and you may lose your mind. In life unkind.
Night help to minimize your plight. Doctor, please, some more of these outside the door. She took four more. What a drag it is getting old. Life's just much too hard today. I hear every mother say the pursuit of happiness just seems a bore. And if you take more of those, you will get an overdose. No more running for the shelter of a mother's little helper. They've just helped you on your way through your busy dying day.
Thank you. free. But you come running back.
I said you were baby.
You come running back.
I said so many times before.
You come running back to me. Time is on my side. Yes, it is. Time is on my side. Yes, it is. You're searching for good times, but just wait and see. You come running back.
I won't have to worry no more.
You come running back.
The rest of my life with you, baby.
You come running back.
Need a cute idea for birthdays or any occasion? Get a handmade friendship bracelet from Bracelets by Kara. She also makes bookmarks and keychains for $6 a piece. You can go online and order yours today at bracelets.site123.me or even email her at bracelets@gmail.com with your orders. For orders, she only takes credit and money orders. No checks. She will also be at the Fox Lake Farmers Market starting June 1st until September 28th, every Tuesday from 4 to 8 p.m. For the location of the market, you can go to Fox Lake Chambers. Also, if you're health conscious, make sure you visit her other site at karasmiley.juiceplus.com for Juice Plus products.